that he's getting loose. He's gonna try and strangle you.